Shifting focus away from those sexist remarks, a shocking incident caught on camera in the city of Hyderabad. A 25-year-old woman was dragged by an auto rickshaw when she attempted to board it. The driver, who drove the vehicle for around 100 meters, stopped after the public raised an alarm. Later, he sped away, leaving the woman behind. The police is now checking the footage from CCTV cameras. Take a look at this ground report that we got from Paul of Times Now in Hyderabad.
Well, less than a week after a pedestrian was mowed down by a speeding auto rickshaw in the city of Hyderabad, here's yet another shocker from this city. Yesterday at around 9:30 a.m. in an area called as Attapur in Hyderabad, a woman was mercilessly dragged for more than 100 meters by yet another speeding auto rickshaw. The video footage or CCTV evidence that has now emerged is rather shocking. Several people can be seen driving away or simply watching as the woman is being mercilessly dragged by the auto driver. The Hyderabad police have zeroed down on the victim. They have taken a written complaint from her. And now what they're doing is they're trying to enhance the CCTV footage that has emerged. And they're trying to identify the person who is responsible for this heinous act. Now the big question remains, how long will it take the Hyderabad police to identify and get hold of the person who is responsible for this act? In Hyderabad, with video journalist Kiran Koma, Paul Newman for Magic Bricks Now.
You can watch live TV on our website mbnow.in. Find us on Facebook at facebook.com/magicbricksnow. And don't forget to click the like button. You can also follow us on Twitter at Magic Bricks Now. To stay updated with all our programming, hit the subscribe button on our YouTube channel by logging on to youtube.com/magicbricksnow.